We may only have a matter of weeks. I warned you.
What would you have us do, Al?
Look to the stars. Like our ancestors did. There are habitable worlds within reach. We can begin by using the old outposts.
Are you seriously suggesting that we evacuate the entire planet?
No. Everybody here is already dead. There is still hope. I have held that hope in my hands.
This council has been disbanded.
On whose authority?
Mine. The rest of you will be tried and punished accordingly.
What are you doing, Zod? This is madness.
What I should have done years ago. These lawmakers, with their endless debates, have led Krypton to ruin.
And if your forces prevail?
Join me. Help me save our race. We'll start anew. We'll sever the degenerative bloodlines that led us to this state.
And who will decide which bloodline survives on?
Is everything all right?
Out of the way. I said...
Ready the Armada? We will use the old ways. Yes, I think it's time.
General, we have identified an engine ignition within the Citadel.
A launch. I know you stole the Codex, Jor-El. Surrender it, and I'll let you live.
This is a second chance for all of Krypton. Not just the bloodlines you deem worthy.
What have you done?
We have had a child, Zod. Boy child. Krypton's first natural birth in centuries. And he will be free. Free to forge his own destiny.
Heresy! Destroy it!